Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, traders from across the globe, and welcome to the 1,915th edition of Short Term Trading Live with Oscar. Good day, traders. This video is coming at you on Tuesday for trading on Tuesday. It's coming at you Tuesday morning. I wanted to show this video to you because last night I told my Omniacs we were changing positions. We were going to leave the short position and turn back to the long position because we've got an Oscarism known as the swing day buy. So I contended that today's bar would end up looking a lot like this. So I'm going to draw a bar in right now, and this is what I expect from the S&P today. So here we are. I drew that bar in, told my Omniacs we are getting long for this. Let's call it an Oscarism known as the swing day and expect the market to move higher. And this is what we've gotten so far today. How about that, huh? The day's not over, and it's already moving exactly to where we thought it would. So the swing day is working in your E-mini S&P, in the NASDAQ, and in the Russell. In fact, let me show you the Russell. You know what? Not here. Let's go back to ES here. I have a prettier chart, I think, for the Russell on another screen saved for us. Let's go look at this chart instead. I believe that is 14. There you go. Look at the Russell. We pulled the same thing, Oscarism known as the swing day. We expected the daily bar to begin to move higher today. No more selling. We're looking for the upside now. So we called the long Omni as of the close on Monday, looking to get long for Tuesday. This is what we're expecting. And this is what happened thus far. That's not bad, huh, kids? Considering the entire street was bearish at the close yesterday, or at least all day yesterday. But we got bullish right at the close, and so far, so good in E-mini S&P and your Russell. Traders, I wanted to show that to you because in the video before this, Sunday for Monday, we were bearish and the market did break. But then Monday for Tuesday, we became bullish and the market is beginning to rally. All of that happens at livewithoscar.com. Come join me in my free live trading room. And remember, keep your emotions out of trading today. In fact, we expect the market to move higher, but then we're going to get out. If we could get in, we're going to get out and get out of the market's way. Because it is only a swing day, it doesn't mean the market will reverse. It's a one-day play that we expect the market to move higher. So once it moves up, if we're in, we're getting out, and that's it. We're done for the day. I suggest you do the same. Remember, this is an extremely risky business. You must have money to lose if you're going to play this game. And always place stops and place them first. Barring that, say this to yourselves every morning, every afternoon, every evening. And you know what that is. Stops are in. Emotions are out. Rock and roll traders, thank you all. I will see you all at livewithoscar.com.